Hey everybody, I'm schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We are on the way to do a couple of quests, as you can see by the quest marker that I am attached to right over there. The first one that we are going to do are picking up the wax for Cindy, and not for what you think, but for our car. We are going to grab that, and we are so lucky that it just happens to be right next to the main plot's next step as well. So we're going to grab that wax, we're going to see what, you know, that entails, and then we will head over to the roadblock where we're supposed to go for the next part of the main quest, which is really exciting. We're going to get both the side quest and a main quest bit done today, and that's really, really good. So we've got about a quarter of a mile to go, and we stopped off and rested because Prompto was a little biatch about it, a whiny little baby, as it were. He was like, I want to stop and sleep. And so I was like, all right, let's freaking stop and sleep then. You big, giant, ugly, stupid baby. Am I here? Yeah,
should be a nice
excellent
change of pace.
So that was nice. We got Ignis driving us as well. He did a great job. No damage at all to the car. We're doing great. We're in great shape. Let's go grab this food over here because food is ever, ever, ever so important in this game. As you can see, I have no food boost right now because I slept in a caravan and I didn't get to cook my own and I didn't want to spend any money on stuff. Plus, we are a couple levels higher than necessary for this quest to find this wax, so I'm really not worried about it. I don't think we need any bonuses to complete it, so let's just head through here. This looks like a very safe place. It's like there was no falling rocks or monsters hidden or anything
right?
Like that.
Should be. Let's start looking.
In a mine? Really? We're supposed to go into a mine to find this wax? Okay, well, it is what it is, I guess. Alright, we found some fossil wood. That's good. And then, okay.
Let's have some light.
So it looks like we... Oh, no. Okay, it's not exactly a dungeon. But it's also not exactly the overworld either. Let's see. I mean, I guess this is how dungeon works. There was no loading time in that last dungeon that we went in. Okay, great. Great start. Good thing I was sprinting there. Yeah, it looks like goblins are the monster of choice for the moment. Take them out. Very easy.
Nothing to it.
2 experience each. Excellent work, boys. Really, really nice. All right. Through this abandoned tunnel we go to find the wax so we can make our car shinier because our chrome gold car is absolutely not shiny enough for these guys. These guys, they need it shiny. And if they don't get it shiny, then they're gonna raise hell. They're gonna raise hell, and I'm never gonna hear the end of it. They're gonna be like, schmerkadabur, what the hell are you doing? Okay, we got the wax, great.
It's not old.
What else is in here?
There's
gotta be something else in here, right?
Not a one.
Some tunnel leaves. Aha! Level 7 goblins. Let's take these chumps out. Bam! Oh yeah, so good. Now, am I using my super sword right now? No, I'm not. I'm using a regular sword. Another goblin. Oh wow, there's a ton of them. Holy cow. Alright, that's okay. Noctis has it under control. He's doing great. Bam. Bam. Okay. We are gonna shoot ourselves at this guy. Excuse me. Take him out, no problem. Another one here. Goblins going down. Super easy. Oh, we got a blindside hit there. That's good. Bam! Alright. A B on finesse for that one. That's okay. That's acceptable. But only 20 experience means that this was not super worthwhile as far as fights go. I do want to get in here, though. Like, what else is in here? Tons of stuff. Wow, it's deeper than I thought. Okay, more level 7 goblins. Boom! All right, off to a good start. Pow, bang, zap. Let's get Ignis in here to shoot a bunch of guys. There we go. Throwing knives at people the way it should be done. And then Noctis comes in and deals even more damage, lowering everybody's health. It's great. Okay, I've got a super sword out right now. I feel like I don't need that. There we go. Pow, bang, zap, boom. Oh, right, I've got my engine blade back because I upgraded it. There's Ignis with the upgraded spear. Okay. Good, good. How deep does this place go? It goes real deep. It goes real deep, as the kids say these days. So, it looks like we... there's Corey. Cool. Gold dust. Yeah, we can make our car even golder than it already is if we have the right stuff to mix with it. And it looks like we're going to come up and out. Okay, this is interesting. What do we got here? We've got some funguars. Delicious funguars. That sounds terrible. Sounds like something that I would try and not like. Please, somebody help. Oh, there's a hunter. Some quest destinations are unclear. Explore the area shown on the mini-map and locate the target. Tired of running. Find the person in distress. Oh, nice parkour. That was awesome. Hardcore parkour. Okay, where can I, like, activate this quest? Tired of running. Level 5? God, okay. Yes, alright. Are you hidden in here somewhere? Parkour! Yeah. Yeah, there he is. What's up, guy? You okay? You okay, buddy? You need a soda? Use a potion. Yes.
Thank you
Enjoy.
So much.
You're welcome.
I'd call that a job well done.
Yeah, got your back. That's one less dog tag that we need to find. It's good. So already complete. 500 gil. Nice. That'll buy us our potion back. You okay, dude? You gonna be good? He's gonna be good. He's fine. He's fine. Where are we? Are we really on the... Oh, we're on the other side. Okay. And this takes us back to the road.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Imperials above us. I do not... Oh, yep, there they are. Alright, whatever. I don't need to deal with them. Let's head back to the car. I believe we can't teleport back. Oh, we can. Terrific. Okay, so, let's return to the car. Yes. And then we'll set our quest to the next one and head straight over there. It's going to be perfect. It's only one level stronger than the quest that we just did, which was super duper easy. So we should be fine, and it looks like we're already activated on it. So we just have to return this, but more importantly, we're supposed to go to the Nordiskayan blockade to secure a way to Duske and claim regions beyond. Alright, that's fine. Let's go auto to the quest location, which is right around the corner. We're not going to fast travel because it's right there.
Everything in order.
Yes, everything is in order. Let's go. Is it really just going to move us up like 500 feet and then have us park? We're going to have to refuel our tank pretty soon, too, it looks like. Okay, I guess it is. Well, we'll
Ignis,
park here.
Pull over a sec. Certainly.
Really? We're not going to use the actual spot? Side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. All right, we're going to go. We're going to clear some soldiers out of this place, it sounds like. We're going to kick ass and... Oh, giraffes! Outstanding. We're going to kill them. And I'm going to do a big hit with this axe to start this fight. Yeah, level 9. Bam! Did I just one-shot that thing? No, I did not. Boom! But look at all the damage I'm doing to it. Oh, yeah. Ah, yes, Noctis. That's what I'm talking about. You're wailing on this thing. And it's doing tons of damage to your own health. So let's switch back to your sword and get the heck out of here. Go, go, go. Poof, poof, poof. Point warp. Thank you. All right. So that'll get our health back. We'll just hang here for a little bit, as it were. Even the giraffes can't reach us up here. All right. Cool. Bam. All right. So let's get our special abilities going right now. Actually, it's just as soon as this guy makes me stop wailing on him. Because right now, this is going great. We're getting blindside links. We're really killing this guy. And we've killed giraffes before, so we know we can handle these. He's nearly done.
Apologies.
He is done. Perfect. Okay. Let us get Gladiolus going here. He's going to attack this calf, because he's a tough guy. Take him out at the legs. Boom. And then I get to swoop in and finish him off. Excellent. Bam. Okay, this calf is going to die too. No problem. As is this one. Noctis is just going to take them all out. No problem. All right. And then finally, we're going to get Gladiolus going for this last one. Because he's so tough. Oh, this last one looks scared. I kind of feel bad now. Bam! Okay. And let's wail on it, boys. Let's go. Let's do it. Come on. We need their sweet, sweet meats. Okay. Yes. Bam, bam, bam. Pow, pow, pow. Bang, bang, bang. Pow, pow, bam. Bam, bam. Tempest.
No quarter.
Hit it. Boom. Okay. Great work. Vulnerable. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Look at all that damage. All right. Great job, everybody. A-plus offense and a pretty solid amount of experience. And it was totally worth it, because that means we can harvest this food. And we sure need more light and peppers. Oh, man. These guys are like the masters of like, forage. Like, cooking with forage. That's super impressive. All right. Can we squeeze through here? We can. Oh, look at this. I found the person I need to be talking to. It's perfect. All right.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Okay. That kind of sucks. I like having my team with me. All right, proceed. Let's do this thing.
I'll see you guys later.
Yep.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Yeah, how about look at me when you're talking? Like, you were looking directly into the camera, which is rule number one when doing film, Gladiolus. Don't look in the camera. Okay, squeeze myself in here. We're fitting quite nicely. It's a comfortable fit. These rocks aren't going to, like, smash together anytime soon, it looks like. So we seem pretty safe in here. Okay, well, that took forever. We're still squeezing. Still, okay, we made it. Congratulations, Noctis. That was great. All right, it's core.
Once we're in,
actual cannibal
Shia pushing LaBeouf. While support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
All right, let's crush them from both sides then, core. It's you and me. We're going to do one side's worth of crushing together. All right. In we go. Making our way inside. Doing stuff. Picking up hot potions. Okay. Bam! Oh, yeah. Oh, that was sweet! Holy crap! Noctis! Where was this before? Where was this showing off before? That people can't take you down. Oh my god, that was badass! Okay. Smoked! Thanks for the help, Cor. Thanks. Thanks a ton. Okay, it looks like there's more bad guys to deal with around the bend here. So let's go do it. Boom! Okay. Magitek Axeman, you say? I'll have nothing to do with that. Okay. Cor! Lion's Roar! Roar at these chumps! You're roared at, fool! Okay. And then, how about don't put your sword away while Noctis is fighting three guys at once? You lazy bastard, Shia LaBeouf. Okay. Oh, man. Noctis is a badass.
Life's a little easier.
Damn, he's so cool.
Don't get used to it.
Okay.
I'll be gone before you know it.
And it looks like we are to be heading this direction. Right here. Okay. Kick the door in. Nope. Okay, just open it very politely and gently.
Got it.
I got it indeed. I'm headed straight up there. Boom! Bam! Oh, yeah. Again, pow! And one more. Oh, I'm out of mana. Okay, get out the gun. That means get out the gun and shoot this chump. Bang! Bang! I'd like to see it when you shoot him, Noctis. Okay, Noctis is taking some damage. That means he's got a point warp somewhere. Point warp, Noctis. Point warp, I said. What the hell, man? Point warp. Thank you for the love. Okay, now I'm actually up here, which is good. I can take these guys out. I've got my gun, but I'm not going to use my gun. Boom! Okay. 1,000 damage Noctis just did there. Oh, yes! How did you miss that? Oh! Dual swords, Noctis. That was nice.
So it should be.
We still got a B on finesse for that. That was. I don't feel like that deserved a B.
That mentality.
But I'll take it. I will take it. All right. Through here next. Here's a thing for picking up purposes.
Be all right on their own.
Of course they'll be all right on their own. They've got Gladiolus, who's a badass with a mullet. All right, up we go. And gently push the door open because we're in no hurry. There you go. Axemen! Bam, 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 pow, bang, zap, boom. Look out, there's snipers, but we took out an Axeman. Gonna take out a couple Axemen. Yes! Oh, what a dodge. That was great. Okay, keep it going, Noctis. Keep it up. All right. Boom, and up. No, up one of these guys. Thank you. Pow. And I get to stay up here. Outstanding. That's what I was hoping for. Yes. Okay, and run. Yeah, this guy is next. Ah, you're not going to snipe anybody on my watch, fool. Did I kill him? I did. How about you? Zap. Yeah. Okay. Low finesse, but that's okay. That is okay. We don't have to do things fancily. We just have to do them right. All right. Where to next? Looks like through that door. That must be the door we came in. So we're headed this away. Downstairs? Is this backwards? Jesus, I don't know where the fuck we're going, man. Okay, yeah, we're going backwards. Okay. Parkour! This is like effective fort capturing. You know, you go in, you murder everybody that you can, and then when you get done with a particularly fierce battle, you go back the way you came and then just wander around for a while. That's at least... I mean, that's what Noctis learned in school. Like... Okay, I think I made it. Yeah, Noctis learned that in infiltration and war school.
Noct!
We did it!
Marshall.
Wow, they... Holy shit, guys.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
And it looks like you murdered,
thanks
like, 30
you,
of them.
You spared their attention.
Uh-oh. They know. They
Stay
know
right
that we're
where
here.
You are.
Who are you?
Well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel.
Loki.
But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Alright, he's gonna kill Kor, probably. Which sucks. But Kor is gonna go the way of General Leo, I have a feeling. Because he can't just, like, hang out with us all the time. Or maybe we'll just kill this together, and he will become, like, he'll take over an advisor kind of role. And stop, like, running around the world with us killing people. Chainsaws for hands! Open the front gate is done. Defeat Loki and his Max Curus. Okay. We're gonna start with this guy. We're gonna take a- Oh, jeez. That was a terrible start. Okay. Noctis, I need you to crouch for a second. Holy shit, are those all snipers? Oh my god! We're getting murderized! I need somebody's help! Help me! Help me, people are shooting me! Okay, I'm healed. I'm super healed. Hide! Hide, Noctis! Get your health back. Get your health back, please? Thank you. Okay, in the meantime, get out of there. Okay, in the meantime, we're gonna activate some of Kor's Lion Force here, and just smoke some of these guys.
Try this exercise!
Because we can't have this happening. Okay, Noctis. Noctis, you're not okay, buddy. You are not okay. Get behind- Oh my god, it's looking right at me. It's coming right for us. Okay, thank you, Kor. Thank you very much. Now, get on your Lion's Roar. Activate. Go. We need damage. Thank you. And then Noctis. Okay, this would be a terrific time to learn how to fucking use items, Noctis. Okay. Lock on. Lock on, please. Okay. Boom! Look at that damage. And I have knocked myself out again. Okay, but it looks like we knocked its big gun off. So get behind there, Noctis. Get behind there and crouch. Thank you. Okay. Now, here's the thing. How the fuck do I use a potion? How do I do it? Items. Check. Potion. I have no idea how I use it.
Enough of this! You will suffer.
Okay, obviously it's not any of the things on my side. It's not L. Although I am going to crouch a little bit. And, okay, I'm not getting any health back.
I cannot be defeated.
Okay, everybody's doing okay. This thing is nearly dead, but I still don't know how to use potion. Tactical. There we go. Potion. On Noctis. I can't. Why the hell can't I? Okay, so square. Potion. Noctis. No? High potion? No? Mega potion? Fully restores the party's hit points. I don't need to use that. Gradually restores HP, negates all MP costs, boosts attack. Why can't I use a potion on Noctis?
Nothing possible.
Okay, maybe I can when I'm not hiding? No? What the fuck, man? Alright. Well, whatever. Let's get Gladiolus pounded on this chump.
No.
Boom! And bang!
Glory.
Okay, we did it, everybody, with the C finesse. I didn't blow up that time.
Impressive.
Alright, can I use a potion on Noctis now? No. What the hell? Alright, that's something I'll have to figure out, for sure. Because Noctis got knocked down
Seeing
over and over
again. Puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore.
Well, except that without you, we probably would have died there.
Till next time. Take care.
Okay. Well, thanks, Shia LaBeouf. I really appreciate it. That's a lot of experience. That's good. Noctis has bonus experience somehow. Oh, because I was going through with Core through that thing there. Okay, no turning back. Well, I hope there's turning back, because I've got some wax to deliver. All right, Noctis, tell us what's happening next. Who are you talking to? Anybody? No? Just wandering until I'm behind you again so that we can pull back into actual gameplay. Fair
so
enough.
Bad out
oh, there
here
we go.
Once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Oh, Noctis is not okay. What with his dead dad and all. Alright. Well, we've completed a little part. That's good. End of chapter. No kidding. Okay, cool. Lots of experience. Holy shit, lots of experience. Okay, cool. We didn't even have to rest or anything. What do we get photo-wise? Okay. Ooh, I like this one. This is a good one. Let's go ahead and save that guy. Action shot with Noctis, not great. No, pretty terrible. This is good, however. You look like a fucking moron, but, you know, selfies are good. Oh! That is a giraffe with an exploding head. Ooh, I like this one. Let us save that. Core looks unhappy as usual. Ooh, yeah, definitely save that one. And, unnecessary lens flare, no thank you. All right. Photos selected. Let's move along. Chapter 3, The Open World. The Empire is a powerful foe, and Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. Alright, so we've got lots of driving to do, which is fine. Because the driving in this is nice. Although, like I said before, I will do a lot of driving off camera, because I'm such a super nice guy. I'm not going to make you watch me drive around along the roads or anything. But I would like this to finish loading, because like I said, I've got wax to return to Cindy, and Cindy is going to buff up my car, and
so,
she is going to make it look fabulous.
The prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
She's alive.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large.
His
My
coat
men
is really
and
padded.
I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
so glorious. My crystal.
Okay, so those are bad guys. We know nothing about them, really. But that's fine.
Look at the world. Here we come.
Okay.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
Hooray, on to greener pastures.
The vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First yeah, that's
comes
true.
The sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Yay!
Now we're talking.
I was prompt on this one.
Lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
Of course there's a meteor.
The six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
Okay. Well, this looks like a great place for a pit
It'll
stop.
Be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set
Yes,
out.
Indeed. I was thinking the same thing, Ignis. Fill up that gas tank, have a look at these shops, buy some CDs.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
I'm not particularly interested. Okay, tutorials, yeah, whatever. All right. No need.
This be?
Oh, I'm ringing. I'm blowing up.
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem.
Good.
We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Cool.
Yeah.
Will do.
You better.
All right, burden of expectation.
Was
meet Iris and Lestalem.
Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me?
Shut up, Prompto.
Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
There is so time for that.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
There is always time for chocobos.
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome.
All right. Great. Now, let's head in here. There's also, looks like a couple side quests to set up here. Here's what we're gonna do.
Hey,
we're gonna go to the shop. We're gonna buy Final Fantasy III's soundtrack. Excellent.
Thanks.
Skip out on those racing stripes for now. Oh, they've got fishing gear too. It's good to know.
Thank you for coming.
Okay. But a new CD, that's the important part.
Let's call it a day.
What are you guys up to? Gallop the open plains on a chocobo. Whiz chocobo post. Your feathered friends are waiting.
Chocobos!
Oh, let's check the radio. Gotta check the news. Oh, that's not a radio, apparently. All right, let's get out of the shop. Let's activate these side quests, and we can get back to them at our leisure. But I do want to see what they are, of course. Also, is there a weapon shop here? I don't know. Either way, quest. What's
well,
going on?
If it isn't Sonya.
Oh, it's Sonya, of course.
Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
All right. The professor's protege. Protege, of course. Walk, Noctis. Pick up this thing, please. A debased coin. All right, what's up, Sonya? Sanya?
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
You look busy.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Does she have braces?
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily.
No, it's gotta be the
Only
right frog,
the
of course.
The red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Okay, So no dead red frogs, only living red frogs from the slough. I gotcha. I got it. I'm on it.
That was...
All right.
Overwhelming.
Let's check out this other side quest over here.
That's edifying as well.
And then we're going to head back. We're going to turn the wax in. It's going to go great. Me. All right. It's Dave. I'll bet it's Dave. It's got to be Dave, right? Yes, Dave. I'm so glad that Dave is, like, around all the time.
Meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? I could use your help digging up some dog tags.
You got it, Dave. Final resting plains. Look for the dog tag. You got it, Dave. You know you can depend on us. All right. So, we are going to go ahead and... You know what? We're not going to refuel the tank. I think it always costs the same to refuel the car. And we're just going back to Hammerhead, which honestly isn't that far. Plus, big freaking deal. We're just going to fast travel there. Emergency delivery. No, that's not what I...
Order.
No.
Yep. All right.
No. No. Stop. Hop out.
Here we are.
Okay, nice. We made it. Great job, everybody. Excellent work. Okay. We're going to get back in the car. We are going to auto. We are going to... quest location. We are going to the Ever Regal Regalia. There. Fast travel for 10 gil? Yes, indeedy do, I will. Alright, we've made it. We've made it back. We got there super fast. Oh, Iodolus Aldercat, Emperor of the Niflheim Empire. Once beloved as a just ruler, the war changed him, and his newfound lust for power came to instill fear, not fondness, in the hearts of his subjects. What a douche. I always really like it when... and it happens often in games, and occasionally in films. I always really like it when they make the bad guys, like, overwhelming colors, white and red. For some reason, like, that's a really satisfying evil combination, you know? I always like that. I always really enjoy it. So I'm glad. I'm glad that that guy is in white robes with red stuff, and that all of his generals are in, like, red or white robes and stuff, too. Alright. Let's see what Cindy can do with this wax.
Sounds reasonable enough.
I got your wax, baby. Look at this giant can.
Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
It's gonna save gas?
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business.
Do they?
It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
They don't export?
Papa left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test?
Yes, let's do.
Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the wax.
I definitely do. I definitely do. Please, please help me wax my car. Please, Cindy. That is, after all, pretty much your job in this game. Okay, quest. Oh, she's got
Look
another quest for me. Cool.
Y'all taking the day off?
No, kinda, we literally just gave you something.
If you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice like.
All right. What kind of real nice thing will you fix me up with, as it were? Okay, the Beluve Mines. Bring Cindy the redstone shard. Did I already get... I did, I already got it.
Thanks for the help,
Outstanding.
Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time?
Questing
Let's
like crazy.
See. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly.
What?
Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Get your act together, Cindy.
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward.
What
you
is it?
You can slap that decal right on
the
regalia.
Cool.
Try her out.
I like a good decal. Oh, nice. Racing stripes, too. Basic color samples. Yeah, awesome. Okay, more quests.
Hey, Prince.
This is great.
Can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it? Fella took a break somewhere and left it behind.
What a chump.
Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for
you.
Yeah,
cool. All right. Head to Aster Slough. And that's good. That's probably where we were heading anyway.
Well,
but
you
I
want to
see what the deal is with this wax.
I've got just the thing.
All right. Customize the regalia.
What are y'all after today?
Components.
What are you
fixing Install the aero wax. Body wax that coats surface roughness and helps the vehicle slip through the air, improving fuel efficiency. Yeah. Put it on there, baby. Nice. Okay. Selected.
Well,
excellent.
Here's what I can
and
do for...
And I've got all this stuff, too. Like, racing stripes. So, hammerhead sticker. No. How about the rate? No. Yes. Cancel decal customization. Racing stripes, 5. No. Yes. Alright, we want to keep the gold car, so screw that.
How about
front.
The decals?
Oh, I see.
Anything
top.
You like?
Yeah. Can we put racing stripes on here? Ooh, that's actually really nice. But still, I like the gold chocobo. Scarlet and gray, baby. Go Bucks. Cancel decal. Yes. Yes. Okay. So we're good. We're pretty good. This decal covers it all. So
How's
select.
This?
We're done. Order this customization.
Y'all leave the hard work to me.
She's going to wax our car
up. Nice.
It's going to be nice. And our car is really, really filthy right now, Cindy.
Butters
so could you clean
life.
It up a little?
These days are so swamped with taking care of varmints and demons that they sometimes forget the little requests.
Yeah, just, okay, when it is dirty.
Be seeing ya.
It's obviously dirty. Look at it, it's covered in dirt and grime and grossness. Okay, well, whatever. What we need to do anyway is fill up the gas tank. We're gonna do that right now. Let's fill it up, refuel for 10 gil, please.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, oh, and Cindy's
like
gonna do it for us.
Second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job. Who knew the hunters made deliveries?
In addition to kicking ass and keeping the peace.
Well, with all their duties, it's no wonder they lose track.
Oh my
and
god.
Traveling around
for real?
In the middle of the night,
well, she's looking prettier
either.
Than ever.
Okay, well, she gave it a little wash, so that's good. Hopefully it'll be clean now. Is it clean? The tank is now full. The regalia is now nice and clean. Oh, I love it. I freaking love it. So, yeah, we've turned in a couple of quests. We've advanced the main plot a little bit. We've got some experience, but not enough to level up, so there's no reason for us to go rest right now. Let's check our quests here. We've got a whole bunch of quests now, which is really cool. Emergency delivery level 11. And what level are we these days? We're level 15. So we can do any one of these quests, which is really great. All right. Yeah. And it looks like everything takes place over there except for... Oh, yeah. Even that one, too. Emergency delivery also. So, perfect. All right, everybody. We are going to head... back over past the checkpoint. I'm gonna drive over manually to this outpost right here. No, I want map point. Yeah, we're gonna drive to this here outpost. We're not gonna fast travel because this is going to be the end of today's episode of Final Fantasy
Everything
15.
In order.
Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you're enjoying the videos, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. We are gonna set off on this road trip together, but you, unfortunately, are not gonna see the entire thing. Look at that cup noodle advertisement. Huh. How did I not notice that before? Anyway, like I said, I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. And I can't wait to play more Final Fantasy 15. And I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.